What's going on, everyone? Blows.9 here, back with another American Trucks video. Thanks a lot for all the support so far. Right now we have a $10,230, so let's continue our journey. Oh no, that's not what I did. I don't want a quick job, I want freight market, so I can use my truck. There we go. All right, let's see, what do we want to do today? Ooh, I'm gonna complete $1,000 for doing a boat. See, how far is that? That's not bad either. But do I really want to do freaking boat? 2 things are in Portland. What's in Longview? Absolutely nothing. Nothing. Oh, we got Dallas. We gotta drive a little bit to get there. You know, let's do the boat and then see what else we can get done. Let's get the boat there done. Why not? All right. Might as well get the boat done. Like the idea. If you guys do like this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe so you don't miss any other videos here on the channel. Hopefully we can get some levels up soon. What a great truck. All right, from the outside, let's start this thing up. That sounds so cool. Alright. Hopefully we can put a better engine in it. Forgot to release the brake from yesterday's delivery there. I think we're picking the boat up here. Actually, so let's go to the marker and pick it up. There we go. Freight market. Yes, we are. All right. We're gonna get 1,100 expected by Monday at 5:42 p.m. All right, take job. It's about 222 miles. Pilot. All right. Hopefully we get enough levels so we can change. Maybe we can change the engine in this and the transmission to do a full. Make sure we are able to do a lot more heavy hauling. Cause then we can put this as a heavy hauling truck and then. Yeah. Got it. All right, let's get moving. We don't have a lot of time. Trying to make sure we don't damage it. Mirrors are set pretty decently. So. Alright. We have to go to the outside view. The only thing I love about special cargo like this is the cops actually help you, so then you don't even have to worry about getting a red light ticket. Let's turn our lights on as well. Might as well. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying this series, make sure to let me know down in the comments as well. We're on a road to 250 subscribers right now. We're at 150. Yeah. Also gotta make sure we leave enough space for the cops. Set ourselves at 30. We have enough distance. Well, let me know how you guys have been doing. I've been doing alright. Still applying to jobs. And so far, nothing, so I guess we'll see how it goes. For now, I've just been doing gaming. Enjoying life. Best way to live sometimes, dude. I gotta say. Best way to live. This might be a little bit longer video, because we gotta keep on track here. So. Oh, that's all right. I don't think we hit anything, did we? Our lights are on, so I'm confused. We're not speeding, so... Unless money went out for the donation, but... Whatever. No idea. Alright. Because we had to pay for this truck somehow, so... at 35. Oh, they want to cruise at 35? What the hell? Come on, boy. There we go, now we're cruising. Tomorrow we got a construction simulator video probably coming out. So hopefully you guys enjoy that one. I haven't played in a while, so I'm restarting the whole game. I'm gonna start in the USA map and probably do the other map too. Cars near us, that's good. I hate when AI gets in the way. It's one of the worst things about this game. But that's alright. At least we're discovering new roads. guy behind us should make sure the road is clear for us, because it is hard to see. I'm exhausted. I like just woke up at like 11. Woke up about an hour and a half ago. Salem discovered. Perfect. Nicely done. Alright. Come on, car. Come on, police car. Just a tad faster. Come on, a little faster. We're setting it at 30. Also changed the mod order a little bit. Made sure that it all works better. I was messing with it with the other profile I have for testing, so. Everything should work a lot smoother. And it did. Ooh, that engine sounds good. Coming up. Alright. So good, we don't have any other issues. Nicely done. bad. We're keeping it at 40 for now. It's gonna take a while. We are cruising here for now. This is taking forever. Why did I do this again? Alright. Because it was like the only thing, unless I did a huge silo, but the boats need more fun. That's right. Soon though, we're getting that closer and closer. Every few miles counts, right? It's pretty much how that goes. For a few miles. Let's keep it at 35 for now. Ah, there it is. There's the marker. Newport. Newport discovered. Sweet. Stuck on there. A little too close to the curb, bud. That's what I did. That thing hit. Oh, okay. It didn't do damage, but it's enough. Come on. now we're good. That was a tricky situation there. We'll make sure not do that next time. I mean, at least we still didn't get damaged. That's good. Pretty sure F7. Oh no, we did 3% of my trick, but that's not from this trip. That was last trip, but alright, that ain't too bad though. Oh, I don't have enough. We don't need to sleep much. Alright. That's good. Perfect. Minor issue, which is not too bad. One minor issue, all right. Give it a minute. Oh, there we go. All right. Back in business. And also that hit the tires of the trailer in the way back, which SCS really shouldn't have added the extra stupid piece, because there was no point. They left it the way just at the very end and then the one trailer and then just be done. They didn't really need the extra long piece of useless. It's just useless, I don't know. Seems useless to me. Perfect turn. Almost to our destination, everyone. Perfect. And once we get it in there, we'll we'll get a screenshot for today. Thumbnail. starting to turn green. Do I have to make a whole, like, circle or something? I mean, I don't really need the extra. Not helping. The hell? Alright. Apparently this thing just... This is gonna be a pain in the ass. The delivery, but alright. Great. More damage. Try to maneuver this thing where I can get a full redo. I don't think that's working. Hmm. daylight. Getting there all along. Get a good contact and with the parking. There we go. Alright, let's get our screenshot real quick before we end this. Alright, that took a few minutes. Hold on. Let's get our screenshot. Photo settings. Perfect. Alrighty guys, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe, and we'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.